I think it makes me crazy every day when all I want to do is kiss you. Is people that would kill us if we were seen together, the Alliance SD6 Slone, are the very forces that brought you into my life to begin with. What kind of a sick joke is that?
So what are you thinking?
We are great together, and the more we work together, the sooner the Alliance gets destroyed.
Sweeter the kiss. It's better, my darling, I promise you this. The next time I hold you, I'm not letting go. Will you wait for me, darling? I need to know.
We'll find each other. We always find each other.
Well, you know I'm a sailor, and tomorrow we sail. It's a hard way of living, but I know it well. And if I surrender my life to the sea, you can marry another, that's all right with me. Though we won't be together again till the spring, just imagine the treasures I'll bring. Come lay with me, stay with me, soon I'll be gone. I will remember you all winter long. And when I return to the one that I miss, oh, the longer the waiting, the sweeter the kiss. The sweeter the kiss.
It's kind of nice not to have to be us for a while.
When the mornings are warm and the valleys are green, I'll come back from wherever I've been. Oh, the longer the waiting, the sweeter the kiss. It's better, my darling, I promise you. Next time I hold you, I'm not letting go. I will give up the ocean forever I know. Forever I know.
So you wish to be back?
Yes.
Better, my darling, I promise you this. The next time I hold you, I'm not letting go.
I will give up
the ocean forever I know.
Truth be told, I could use some field assistance.
Forever I know.
A Merc team hit the National Research Facility in Paris yesterday. I need someone to intercept the seller and retrieve the hard drive. He prepared the mission specs, low-risk insertion, simple aliens. Who knows? Could be fun.
That's what you say every time you show up on my doorstep. The next thing you know, I'm jumping over canals and 3-inch heels while napalm explodes around me.
Yes, that's how I define fun.
Why don't we finish this conversation after dinner?
And you haven't lived until you've seen our sunset.